Not all Xbox games support mouse and keyboard, but most major releases do. For this tutorial, we'll be playing Fortnite on an Xbox Series X, but the settings are the same for an Xbox One. First, connect your mouse and keyboard to the available USB ports on your Xbox. If you need more USB ports, a USB hub might be useful. When you're within the Xbox user interface, your mouse will not work, but you can use the keyboard to get around. I suggest using your Xbox controller to navigate within the Xbox user interface and only use your keyboard and mouse when playing inside a game. Open the game you want to play. You may need to enable the keyboard and mouse once in the game by going through the game's control settings. But with Fortnite, it's easy. While in the game lobby, just click any button on the keyboard and you'll see that the button icons switch from your Xbox controller to mouse and keyboard. To switch back, simply begin using your controller again and the game icons will switch back automatically. To adjust your mouse pointer speed while in a game, click on your Xbox home button on your controller, then go to the Profile and System tab at the top, then click Settings. Then go to Devices and Connections. Then click on Mouse. Here you can adjust your pointer speed, then return to the game and test it out.